Hey, what's up everyone? Akira03 here, and today I'm gonna do the same thing I did the other episode. I'm gonna try to complete every zone on this pine thing and just loot for the crates and then just go back to the house. But on the way home, I'm gonna try to get this one, this airdrop right here. So yeah, let's get started. I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna try, because in the other episode I kind of messed up a little bit. I didn't bring a gun with me, that's why the NPC he killed me. So yeah, this time I'm trying not to make the same mistake. And let's get it on. And there's a fourth box. We've got a zombie. There we go. Okay, I can do this. And then I'll go grab some berries on the way while I'm like looking for it, because berries give you health too. So yeah. Let's get this berry. I mean, let's get this berry real quick. And the berry. Probably the other crate is in the middle of the map. So, yep. Let's go in the middle. Ah. It's not bad, is it? Oh, it's this one. Damn. It's a good feature. Oh, I have a baseball bat. Okay, let's go to the next forest. Pine bushes. Then I just hope that I can finish it. It's just the red zone, actually. It's a pain. But I'll still try to complete it. And I wish I can make, I can get like vehicle parts in it, in the crates in there. Oh, there's the first one. Zombie, toxic zombie. This one. I think there should be like 3 crates over here. Oh, I have a samurai. Nice. Sometimes they have like 3 crates in here. I mean, most of the time, so I'm gonna put them up on the decks. Wait. Let me drink. Okay. There might be a fourth quake. Double check real quick. I'm not really there. Shit, okay. Okay, let's go to the next one. Let's go to the next one. This is where I died, so I'm just gonna get this ready and my gun ready. Cause, yep, this is where I died earlier. It was bad. It was not good. It was very bad. That's that freaking thing, man. So, oh, come on, game. Yes. There's another one. If you guys go to this zone, red zone, make sure you have like a complete ammo or whatever, and make sure your health is always 100%, because sometimes let me go just on the way back, and everything's still good because I'm gonna be out of the red zone, so I'll be stopping by that this one right here, this airdrop, and what else do I need to do? Yeah, I'll be stopping on the airdrop real quick just to get the loot from the airdrop. I hope to find a really good loot there.
Let's go.
Yeah. And then they want to close. Yeah. Freaking armor is gonna break soon, which is fine. Oh. No, I don't need that. So I'm not taking everything he has. Okay. Nope, not taking any of this. Thank you for the next one. Yeah, I don't need that. I need this. I need that too. I need that too. Okay, now we're gonna go to the next one. Let's go to the next, to the airdrop. Let's go to the airdrop, to the airdrop, yeah, to the airdrop. Let's go real quick and then enter. Oh. This is gonna be a long episode, kind of thingy, but I don't mind. Shit, there's a couple of new ones in here. I probably didn't even eat something. I have to go here. The green zone. Green zone. I could have run to the yellow zone again, but it's fine. Let's see. Yep, I have. Well, it's a pretty good run. It's not that bad. On. Okay. Let's go and check it out. I'm gonna start building this. It's because I need help. I'm pretty sure you guys are mad because. Oh, why are you getting me? Okay, that's fine. Oh, shit. My katana is getting good. I'm like a samurai right now. Oh, there it is. I see it. The last one. And then I see you guys home. Oops. Let's do that. Well, I can save that just so you know. Let me check. Let me double check if there's two. Three crates over here, because sometimes there's three crates. No, there's only two. Okay, so it's not a bad loot. It's not that bad. I got like a gas. From that airdrop, I got like the other thingy majig. What do you call that? I got like vehicle parts. Got this truck wheel. I got this connecting rod. Got a coupon. I got this one too. TV wheel. And I got this. So yeah, it's not that bad, I guess. But. Yeah, I'll probably do it again sometime. So I'll see you guys on the next episode, and I hope you like the video. And yep, thank you guys. Peace.